Okay, thanks, guys. We're going to start with the questions now. Okay, guys, we're going to wrap this up now.
Two teams ready, they hope, to clear the final hurdle, the final Europa League hurdle, and the atmosphere is building up already. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff. It is Nantes, and they take on Milan.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game, but I think this is too close to call.
It is the Europa League final, and they are underway. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. The supporters want to see him have a go. Just narrowly off target. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he's certainly the player to watch. His goal tally has been excellent this season. He looks a threat whenever he gets on the ball. I wouldn't be surprised if he adds to his tally again today.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Can he do it to take the lead? And a decent save, full credit. He's driven in the corner. It comes to absolutely nothing. And he takes it away. A really sumptuous ball. Can he keep his composure? Sound piece of goalkeeping. Cardoso. Going well. Could cross it in here. Douglas Luiz. Got to be! Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Antwi. Oh, they have it again. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. But the danger averted for now. Tivari moving it forward. Unable to keep the ball that time. It's a weighted pass. Surely! Oh, body in the way, crucially! And back with Davis. A terrific pass, but how well he did to cut that one out. Danger here as he runs at them. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. It's going to be all for the first half here in the room. The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Good work from Milan to make sure possession changed hands. Leao. It's there for him! And able to close down the shot. And the counter looks on here, options available. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Just the challenge that was required. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
And Milan moving the ball with purpose. He's in with a chance. Oh, it's a goal! And that gives them the advantage. Will they be able to keep it?
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Douglas Luiz. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, perhaps a bit lucky not to have been booked for a second time.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's got away with that one. He'll have to be careful now.
Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Is it going to be? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! The trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. On a pass that lacks quality. Just 15 minutes remaining. Oh, fancy footwork. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they survived the attack. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Cabezas. Leao. And options in the centre. Makes his way in field. Firing it in. And that's a straightforward stop. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul, and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Marino. It's there for him. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. And my goodness, they deserve it. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other.
Well, relief and joy, I would say. What a great achievement this is, and so well deserved, as you mentioned. They were excellent tonight. What a good performance that was. The party can certainly start now.
Yes, a party to last throughout the year, I should think. They're very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, these are always great moments for any player. This is the culmination of a great tournament they've had. They fully deserve this victory. Every player played his part tonight.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Well, wonderful scenes. The players are making the most of this. It's been a great competition for them.
I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not? Yes. And now they get to enjoy the moment with the fans who have made the journey here for the final.
Well, they'll be loving this. They really have backed their team throughout this competition. They have a great bond with the players, don't they? That's lovely to see.